Hey there, Service Pros. This is Christian from the Workies product team. In this video, we're going to talk about how to manage a job using the Workies mobile app. The Workies mobile app was created to allow field techs to manage the entire job from start to finish. It was designed to be an intuitive experience to make sure a field tech could focus less on learning the app and mostly on the stuff that really matters, the job itself. Okay, let's get started. We'll start by showing you how you'll be notified of a new job that's been assigned to you. If you've got notification permissions enabled on your mobile device, you'll receive an in-app notification saying that you have a new job. If your team also has SMS notifications set up for new job assignments, you'll also receive a text to notify you of a new job. We'll go ahead and select the job from the in-app notification. This will take us straight into the mobile app where we can see the job details. From here, we'll be able to do a number of things. Using this quick actions menu right at the top, we can hit start to begin logging our hours for this job. We can hit ETA to let the customer know that we're on our way or that we'll be a few minutes late. You can hit add note to provide your team with some notes relating to this job, or even select attach to include images straight from your camera or image and file libraries. If your company skips the invoice process and just collects a payment directly from a job, you can hit pay right here to charge your customer. Scrolling down a bit, the first thing you'll see is the job status. Here's where you can update your Workies admins on the state of a job. By default, you can update a job from submitted to in progress, pending, or done pending approval. I created some custom substatuses to get a bit more granular. That's these two right here. Underneath the client section, you'll see your client's name followed by their address and phone number. Selecting the client address will allow you to open your preferred navigation app so you can start heading toward the job. Selecting the client's phone number will allow you to call your client using your Workies phone number or your cell device's plan. We recommend using Workies phone since it makes sure all conversations are recorded and tracked. If call masking has been set up, like it has been for me, you'll only see a masked number followed by an extension. You can scroll down and select the job type under job details to review any notes your dispatcher may have left for you. From here, you can also update any custom fields your team may have created for this job. Things like before and after photos, the job site name, and any other fields your team may have come up with. Okay, let's fast forward a bit. Once you've performed the work and are ready to bill your client, you can hit the Finance tab at the bottom of the screen to create an invoice right from the mobile app. We'll hit the Create Invoice button right here. After it's been created, we'll add some line items by selecting the plus icon next to items right here. We'll go ahead and start adding our items. Once that's all done, this next part's going to depend largely on how your company does business and or what your client prefers. If you want to collect payment right then and there, you can simply provide your device to the client so that they can review the invoice and give you the okay to collect payment. You can hit the plus icon next to payments and then choose the payment method you want to use. Since I've got Workies Pay set up, I'll go ahead and choose charge and then tap this camera icon to scan and enter the payment information using my device's camera. Once the payment has been made, we'll go ahead and collect the client's signature and be on our way. But let's say the client wants to review the invoice on their own device. You can hit the kebab menu at the top of the page, that's the three little dots up here, and then we'll select Send Invoice. We'll choose to send via text or email, and then decide if you want to let this client pay with the credit card and whether you need a signature. You probably do. They can choose to pay for the invoice on their own device using the link for the Workies client portal, where they can enter their own credit card information and provide a signature. And that's it. We've covered the basics for how to manage a job using the Workies mobile app. Feel free to subscribe to this channel for all the latest on how Workies can help improve your growing business. And as always, if you have any questions, we're here to help. Thanks for watching.